Alright. We are back with the Pokemon Rising Ruby Nuzlocke. I am Mike. It's like episode 18. Fucking Gatorade. Boom. Alright. So, last episode we made it to Mount Chimney. Fought Team Magma. We're a little fucked up in the process, but this is what we're rocking. Middle class, level 36 mil tank, with Body Slam, Milk Drink, Zen Headbutt, and Rock Smash. Splatman, our level 37. Pixelate, normal fairy type, Dunsparce with Strength, Ancient Power, Glare, and Coil. Potential, our level 36, Beardo, slightly burned right now, with Dragon Rage, Aqua Tail, Ice Fang, and Bounce. Bro, our level 39, Swampert, with Ice Punch, Rock Slide, Aqua Tail, and Mud Shot. Ravage, our level 35, Sharpedo with Aqua Jet, Night Slash, Waterfall, Ice Fang. And Jackie, our level 35, Wargeist, with Seed Bomb, Phantom Force, Shadow Sneak, and Bleach Seed. So, let us go and heal. Today is November 9th. You guys will be seeing this November 10th. Oh, what you got for me? What you know about me? Oh, hell yeah! Wait. Yeah, I thought... Because in the regular game, she just gives you, you can buy, I think, lava cookies from her. Yo. That's awesome. Alright. Jagged Pass. New encounter. Let's see what we're rocking. Jump down. What we got? What we got? Something delicious. Come on. Ooh. Yo, I can definitely use this. Never mind! Holy hell, never mind. Dude! Seriously, that killed? That's kind of bullshit. That's really depressing, actually. I was hoping for... What else is in this grass? I honestly thought that was gonna live, like... Miltank's not doing the most damage lately. Yeah, watch. I watch. Knowing me, I'd body slam this one and it would live. I just want to get to Lavaridge Town right now. We did it. We made it. So. What? Dance and Soul. No. Alright, sweet. We got Swords Dance. I'll take it. What's up? What'd it do? So those revives I had picked up. Oh my god, no, don't call me. Caught it. Cause I'm a stud. Yeah. Sell those. Pretty sure I picked up some pearls or something along the way, but I don't feel like digging through them. Springs. And there's an item around here. Although I think it's still inside the house. Yeah, it's still inside. Yep, my backside. Ugh. I'm so afraid it's that goddamn stove. Yeah, you know what? I'll take a dozen. Let me get that. Get all up in there. Nice. Hold on, I want to check something real fast. There, let me see. Yeah, that was the case. Right? Show me it. Do it. Yeah, of course you did. Of course. So dumb. Give me that. Right then. I'll take charcoal. I will definitely take a charcoal. That's money. Psh! Pretty much what I said. Okay, so, dude, if it's possible for you to get your ability changed from Frisk to, I don't know if it would have flash fire. That'd be fucking sweet. Let's go check out the gym. Let's go. I gotta talk to you. I know all about the advantages of types with fire. Oh boy. You're faster. Oh, Christ. Was not expecting that one. Not even gonna lie. Nope, because what? You're gonna be faster too. Never mind. Alright. I think Gyarados are in waterfall right now. Oh, that was your plan. Probably should have went back and bought a bulldoze in Mauville, but whatever. Aha, gotcha, bitch. Now you're dead. Waterfall, take you out. Waterfall take you out too. Oh my God. Dude, that's just ridiculous. Oh, crunch, come to me. Drink up. Hey, I can't really do too much about training the grass type in the fire gym. So, those of you who thought it was going to happen, yeah, sorry to disappoint, but probably not gonna see shit. Like, honestly, it's gonna probably be these four. Ooh, we got Thunder Punch. Doesn't matter. Do you have Thunder Punch? Never mind, doesn't matter. Well, that's because I figured I'd be slower because he's a, I think, relaxed nature or something. We're bouncing on you. Is your best attack to hit me? Boy. Waste. It didn't even heal you all the way. Fuck. What other items do I? Metronome. That. Hold on. We're gonna organize this. Metronome. Possibly. Scale. Okay. Can have the silk scarf. Nobody went to Tarzan's yet. Never. Okay. Missed. There we go. No flame body. Too easy. Oh man, I have love berries out the ass. Boy. Bet. Preach. Oof. So your special one. Why do I feel like you'd have a grass type move? No. Okay. Look, I couldn't know. Silk scarf. Ice beam. Down goes Kecleon. Oh, no. Oh, no, baby. This thing just gets a kill every time. Please die. No, okay. We're good. We're straight. Level 40. Nice. I think Aqua Tail should knock you out now. Beautiful. Really? Anyway. Go the right way right now. Question of the day is, do you guys plan on thanking me for my service? I'm kidding. Kind of, maybe, sort of, not really, but I did it a lot too. God damn, dude. Let's kill. like a superpower, like a Chad. Yo, you guys think an Aqua Jet will take out a Litwick? No. No, it did not. Jesus. Alright, we're no flame body. Oh man, I don't know how I want to do this. How do I want to do this? How do I want to do this? In the regular games, she's got like a Numel, a Camerupt, a Torkoal. So she's probably gonna have like a Torkoal, a Camerupt.
It was fire. What types?
Dude, oh my god, dude, she's gonna have like a Darmanitan. Fuck out of here, you bitch. Fucking yoinked. Check the TMs one more time. Woke up, SmackDown. No, it could be pretty good, honestly. I'll give it to Splatman. Over what? Inch power, yeah. Double team, Rock Tomb. Rock Tomb could be pretty good as well. I get rid of Milk Drinker, honestly. I already have Rock Moves on you. Thief. False Sky Drop. Oh, why can't anything learn it? Oh my god, I'm fucking scared right now. Alright, I'm gonna end it right here. Because I really do want to try and keep these under 30 minutes, and this battle is going, I feel like it's gonna take a while. So, we'll stop it right here. Thanks everybody for watching. Until next time, or later today, you'll see. If I'm wearing this again, you know it's recorded in the same day. So, bye bye.